Cancer is a disease of the genome. Genomic testing using next-generation sequencing, or NGS, can reveal a tumor's molecular characteristics and help match patients with specific therapies. For example, homologous recombination deficiency, or HRD, is a genomic signature that provides predictive information on the expected degree of benefit from a class of drugs called PARP inhibitors. HRD occurs when the homologous recombination repair, or HRR pathway, is not working properly. This impairs the cell's ability to repair double-stranded DNA breaks, can lead to genomic scarring, and contribute to tumor formation. HRD can be caused by many different factors, including mutations in the genes that regulate the HRR pathway. NGS can be used to test for causal variants in genes with known involvement in HRR pathway regulation, such as BRCA1 and BRCA2. NGS can also be used to interrogate the effect of HRD, which is observed as genomic scarring. Signatures of genomic scarring can include loss of heterozygosity, LOH, telomeric imbalances, TAI, and large-scale transitions, LST. These can be measured alone or as a composite score. In the composite score, the presence of LOH, TAI, and LST is evaluated and can be summed into a genomic instability score, or GIS. HRD positive status is triggered by the presence of a BRCA gene mutation and/or having a high genomic instability score. HRD testing may be more comprehensive when it assesses all relevant genes within the HRR pathway and completely interrogates genomic instability by measuring all three genomic scars. If tests only look at causal genes or at one genomic scar, critical information may be missed. In one study of two patient groups, 19 to 32% of those identified as HRD positive would have been missed if just looking at BRCA and percent LOH alone. Other studies have demonstrated a composite GIS predicted greater progression-free and overall survival rates for platinum-treated ovarian cancer patients than an individual component. But BRCA and HRD status may be only part of the tumor story. There are many genes beyond BRCA1 and BRCA2 that can regulate the HRR pathway. Additionally, testing for HRD status alone may miss other genomic variants or signatures, such as tumor mutational burden and microsatellite instability. Combining HRD testing with comprehensive genomic profiling, or CGP, may enable a detailed picture of the tumor and increase actionable options for care. CGP is an NGS-based assay that looks across the genome and simultaneously interrogates hundreds of genes in a single test. Identifying HRD status as part of CGP bypasses iterative testing processes, conserving staff and lab resources, and saving precious sample and time. CGP may match patients with targeted therapies that may improve clinical outcomes. Fighting cancer starts with personalized knowledge of the genome. Combining HRD with CGP may offer powerful insights with the potential to identify more effective therapeutic paths and innovative clinical trial options for cancer patients.